Jesus, we know that Yahweh is our God.
Hallelujah.
We come with confidence to say His name. Let's just say His name, Yahweh.
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 Yahweh, you're my Father. Yahweh, you are my Father. You're my Father. You are my Father, and you're for me. You're not against me. The Almighty God. The Almighty God, Yahweh. Let's worship Him. Let's worship Yahweh. Yahweh, we worship Him.
Yahweh.
Jesus said, whoever believes in me, out of his innermost being, out of his belly, out of his innermost being, shall flow rivers of living water. Oh, this is the Holy Spirit. Let's lift this Spirit up. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Just drink. Drink of the Spirit. Drink of the Spirit. Hallelujah. The Bible says don't get drunk on wine, which leads to being an idiot and regretting it the next day. But be filled with the Holy Spirit. Hallelujah. Lord, I just want to drink you now. Lord, I want to drink you. Lord, I want to drink you. I want to experience your presence. Experience your glory. I want to drink your spirit. Drink your spirit. Hallelujah. Take a big drink of the Holy Spirit. This is not a reverence. We reverence the Holy Spirit. Just drink them. Drink them. In the name of Jesus, drink the Spirit. Hallelujah. Just close your eyes and say, Father, I want to drink the Spirit. Yahweh, fill me with your Spirit. Yahweh, fill me. Fill me. Baptize me, soak me. Baptize me, soak me, soak me, soak me. Soak me in the Spirit. Let's cry out. Let's all say, soak me in the Spirit. Yahweh, saturate me. In the Holy Ghost and in fire. Jesus, saturate me, soak me, baptize me in the Holy Spirit and in fire. Jesus, whenever the Bible says Jesus is Lord, it's saying Jesus is Yahweh. He's Lord. Jesus is Lord. He's the baptizer in the Holy Ghost and in fire. Jesus, baptize me in the Holy Spirit. Cry out, Lord, baptize me in the Spirit, afresh and in fire. Hallelujah. Okay, this is what we're going to do. Just one, carry on. We're going to ask the Holy Spirit to come and touch us, and then I'm going to count to three, and then we're going to release our spirit, release our singing in tongues. But it's going to be a new tongue, okay? Not just push that a little bit more, like that. Release a new tongue to the Lord. So close your eyes, lift your hands to the Lord. Say, Lord, I want to be baptized. I want to be saturated and soaked in the Holy Spirit and in fire.
And
by faith, I take it and I drink right now. Right now. Right now. Rakamamasa. 1, 2, 3. Release your spirit. Kushka. Papa,